Welcome to In the Field. I'm Brad Haire with the University of Georgia College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences. I'm here today with Mr. Billy Mills, Superintendent of the University of Georgia Attapulgus Research and Education Center. Hey, Billy.
Hey, Brad. Glad to be here.
Hey. We're here today on the 2011 Georgia Peanut Tour, which is taking place 25 years. It's the silver anniversary, Billy.
That's right.
The reason I'm talking to Billy is because he's the man that set it up this year as chairman, getting it all organized. Been sending out of Bainbridge this year in southwest Georgia, Billy.
That's right. Brad, what we did this year, of course, like I say, this is the silver anniversary, 25 years. We was very excited to have it here in South Georgia. We based out of Bainbridge, Georgia. And right now we're standing in near one of Birdsong Peanuts shelling plants over here in Blakely, Georgia. We've covered research and demonstration with UGA, USDA, ARS. We've had field digging and inverting demonstrations on site. We have visited buying points where the peanuts leave from the field and where they go after the producer has harvested, to kind of showcase and show everyone exactly where the peanut goes from planting, what kind of battles the producer faces as they're growing it through the season, right on into where they process the end product. Get it to the consumer. Exactly, Brad.
Who was on the tour? How many people?
This year, we had a great turnout this year. We actually had more people than we've had in the last, I'd say, 20 years. We had close to 200 participants this year. We've had 12 states represented, maybe a half a dozen countries here, and we're very excited for them to be down here with us in South Georgia for this year's peanut tour.
Tell you what, now you come to Georgia to see how Georgia peanuts are grown, for sure, because that's the biggest place you can come. The United States produce about 45% of the peanuts in the United States. We do it right, do it large, Billy.
Actually,
people know it.
Exactly. Quality is what we want to showcase on our Georgia Peanut Tour, the quality of Georgia peanuts.
Billy, I appreciate you telling me a little bit about it.
Thank you, Brad.
Until next time, take care, give thanks, good luck.